When life deals us cards, make everything taste like it is ours. Then you come through like the sweet. Now you had to bring the bitter taste to our hearts.
Two of our product breakdowns and the business talk. So, I have Grams with me again. Everybody say hello.
Hello, everyone. It's so good to see you again.
So, this time in this video, we're going to be bringing you through the actual products. We gave you the main gist. You got to get to know us a little bit, get to know our business venture, our product like model, how we feel about everything, and what we're offering to you as companies. No, you get to see a little bit of what we're offering, so
yes. Nice, I'm excited.
Okay, so first you want to start off with the Mary Kate, so we can show them the cosmetics that are super great.
Yes, right here, I'm going to show you something. I forgot about my finger. That's okay. Here I have my little lip and go bag. I have a lot of Mary Kate lip glosses in here, mascaras. Let's see, lipsticks and eyeshadows and eyeliners. But we're just going to show you a few colors today, okay? We're going to start it off. I'm going to show them to Deshaun. This color right here is...
This is going to be our... Pink. Oh, Fancy Nancy.
I love Fancy Nancy.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, this one is like a classic favorite.
That is a classic. That's an old one. We have another one for you. This is a new color that we have, and it's called Berry Delight.
Ooh, all right, you guys ready for this? When you're trying to go for that really gorgeous freaking bold look and literally just have it be slay-worthy, right?
And we have another one for you. This is really, really gorgeous. This is called Copper Aura. Copper Aura. Ooh, check out your aura with that on your lips.
Now, this would be so cute if you're going out and you're trying to plan a look that is going to be a showstopper, jaw dropper.
We have another one. Yes, and this is another one. Just a little close to that color, but it is just absolutely gorgeous. It is called Sheer Illusions. I got one more I'm going to show you right now for you guys that like it. It's called Iconic Red. I mean, do your Marilyn Monroe.
Right now, everybody look at this and act like it isn't literally iconic.
It is. It is gorgeous. Gorgeous. And we... Oh, we have another one here, and this one is a new one, but this is a limited time. So that means that this one is not going to be around forever. This one is probably going to be out only until the winter season, and it's called Hopeful Lilac.
This is one of the gorgeous shades. So I'm telling you guys, if you want this product, please go check it and order it now. If you're looking for a beauty consultant, as I told you, I will get you in contact with them. This is my beauty consultant.
And I will be yours also. I would be more than happy to be here. I love Mary Kay. I stopped doing it for a while, but I'm doing it now. We're going to start doing some facials with you all. This is the Forever Lasting Beauty, and this is the last one I'm going to show you. It is Beach Bronze. I am wearing Beach Bronze. Anybody, any shade can wear Beach Bronze.
And this is another gorgeous shade you can wear with almost any outfit and any color,
and have those lips so glossy.
Now I'm going to take you through a couple of the freaking basics, but they are still some of my favorites, and you know I've been using them for years, and I will always recommend them. So as always, my Mary Kay foundation, let's see, come on camera, focus. It's like focusing all on us.
Nice.
And then, just one of the many Mary Kay eyeshadows. Now this one is one that was featured in the last video that you guys wanted to be able to check out if you checked out the video. Now it's really cute.
And show them this. This is something awesome. You know what? If you're not doing any lashes, Ultimate Mascara is ultimate. It really is. I don't know if you can see mine, but I'm wearing it today. And my lashes are really, really short. But it does. It extends them.
Dude, it's just such a freaking gorgeous look, and it's not overbold.
And it's not, and it doesn't, you know what, it doesn't smear. You know, it doesn't, if you rub your eye, you won't have a raccoon look. It won't come off like that.
Gorgeous look. Okay.
Beautiful. Long lasting, too. Mary Kay products last forever. I mean, that mascara will last you for a couple of months.
Their products are known to literally survive for years. And they
yes, they are.
Hold that consistency.
And they're dermatologist tested. Yes. We have all our products are for sensitive skin. Oily. We have products for oily, normal to dry. But those are just a few Mary Kay products we wanted to show you today. We have some other stuff to show you too.
Is ready. More product favorites.
Yes. You want to do the hats?
Yes, actually.
Okay. I love DKH. I really do. I love the brand. I love the clothing. So well made. Not cheap clothing. Nicely made.
One of our accessories.
Yes.
Alright, hold on you guys, bear with me. I'm trying to flex the ponytail through it. Okay. This was literally like our travel go-to. Like,
it was literally. On our family vacation. We went on family vacation and we wore these hats. We also had...
Yes. Okay, so that is the hat. That is one of the original freaking template ones. Like when I first ended up launching the denim hats, I created the black one. And since now, it's actually like a brighter font. I meant to grab the other one so you guys could actually see
it. Yeah, we'll show it to you tomorrow, okay?
It's so true.
Yes, yeah. It is. But they are so nice and so comfortable.
They are. Go to Alpha Essentials.
Nice.
Yes.
I love them. Love them. Love them. Love them. Now, can I show one of my favorite DKH products. I just love this. It's one of my favorites. And this is an aluminum water bottle. This bottle right here, you can see. Can you see the logo on there? Beautiful. But this is really your go-to in the summer, in the winter. We traveled this summer. Just did I not use this bottle every day? I just put water in here at 10:30, and I guarantee you 8:30 tonight, there's still going to be ice in this water bottle. Mm. Lasts for hours and hours. Wonderful. You actually want to get this, especially if you exercise, you walk, you run, or anything. Just to have around in the house. It is a great product to have. Great water bottle. It's an aluminum water bottle. It is wonderful. So go to DKH.
Check out the site, you guys. Some of the goods. I need to freaking grab my phone case to show them. Alright, I'm going to show you guys one of them. This is going to be the Samsung Galaxy S10 DKH accessory case.
Oh, I love that. Like
from the Crown series, you guys. Let me see if I can get so you can really focus on the color of it. And the interior. They're really just gorgeous. They're nice. They're go-tos. I have the cases now for your Samsung and your iPhone Essentials. So, if you need one, go check out the site. You'll love them. And we also have biodegradable cases. So, in case you ever finish with your case, you get a new phone, guess what? It's good for the environment. You can plant it in your garden. Or if you throw it out...
Hey, nah. That's wonderful. Okay. And that's what we need now. We really, really do. We have another item for you. And I love this. It is gorgeous. My little DKH go-to bag. No matter where you're going, you always need your bag. And ladies, you know we always need us a bag to match everything. But look at that color. Isn't that a beautiful color?
It is so gorgeous.
It is so beautiful. It's a nice size, too. Nice size. Nice and roomy on the inside. I love it. I love it. And it's very durable. This is some of the inside. Look at
Jessica, nice.
Nice length. Straps. Love it. Absolutely love it. You can't go wrong with DKH. You can't. Doesn't matter what you get. You can't go wrong. All their products are so nice. I love it. All right. Thank you.
And now for one of our favorite sessions, we're going to bring you guys to the woods that we told you about. Ooh. Gorge mode. It's one of our classic favorites.
And we call it the Essie. This is actually a human hair wig, and it comes in a lot of different shades. It's a 10-inch bob, and it's curly, so we want to show you the back. This one, you know, we kind of combed it down, but they curl right back up. If you want it to curl back up, spray it.
Yes.
You can spray it with water. You can spray it with a little water and oil, like a coconut oil, and it will just curl right back up. It's a 10-inch bob. It's short in the front. And I just love this. This comes in a blondish. It comes in black. It comes in a whole array of colors. You know, just go on the site and you will find out.
Heads up, LLC17.com, you guys.
Absolutely. I love it. Love it. Here's another one.
This one is another cute one that we freaking love. And this is one of the new arrivals.
Is this the picture?
Yeah.
This is what we call the little pixie. I love it. I love it. It's a short style. You can style this wig any type of way you want to. You want to, you know, pull it back and, you know, fluff it out, feather it. You can feather it any way you want to if you want to. I love the way Deshaun has brushed it down. I love this. This is really a gorgeous wig.
The quality of it is gorgeous.
And it's very nice. You know what? This comes in, I think, about 10 different colors. You can get it in a black, a brown, a burgundy. And if you're older, you like, you know, somebody who likes the salt and pepper look, we have that color too. But this is a gorgeous short wig right here. Okay.
It's on our sites listed as Brown Beauty. Go check it out today, you guys.
All right. All right, thank you.
That one. And then one of our final ones that we'll be showing you in this video.
You tell.
It's our Daria wig. Now,
I'll hold it.
That is a gorgeous freaking lace front wig right there. That literally, oh my gosh, you guys. I love it so much. Like, the quality of them, they're so amazing. But on top of that, being able to rock a lace front that you can wear comfortably, that is freaking gorgeous. That is something that when you wear it, people won't be able to notice that you're wearing a freaking wig. That is just like, it gives you that comfortable feeling to be able to just rock it and go with that look. And this is one of that.
And it's asymmetric. I want you to see the asymmetric, which is, you know, it's shorter on this side. This is 10 inches on this side, and there's 14.
Give you that bold, really gorgeous look. And this is another wig that you can rock with almost anything, and it
anything.
Looks so gorgeous.
Classy, casual.
Yes.
If you just out running, walking the dog or whatever, you want to look beautiful no matter what you're doing. And dares you.
Right.
It dares you.
We dare you to look beautiful.
We dare you. It's gorgeous. I love it. Thank you.
On some of our classic essentials. Lashes. I forgot about the boxes of lashes, so let me show them.
Oh, whoa. So we want to show you some of our lashes also.
Okay, you guys get ready to fall in love. Every time we get a new shipment in, we fall again.
Clumsy me. I'm sorry. We have lashes.
Sorry,
long, thick. Oh, my God. Let's see. Now. Always look in the bottom and it tells you. This one is the
Nature Cats.
Yeah, this is the Nature Cat. And here, I'll take them out. Here, Deshaun, you show them to
them.
Let me get my glasses so I can take them.
See
Nature
box.
Cat Rex.
Oh, gosh.
That's what that arrow is for. Oh, we got Mona AK here, too.
Now, this one, we literally went on the search. Like gorgeous.
This one, yes.
Nature Cats.
Gorgeous.
Right, gorgeous. Bold, really freaking rock and make your look top and have your eyes looking so gorgeous.
Now. For you daring divas. sexy cat Sagittarius. Even if you ain't Sagittarius, you can wear these. If you like them long. Gorgeous. This is another one. This is another bold one. This is really beautiful. And this is... Oh, you're going to show it to her? I'll wait until you finish.
That's so gorgeous. Another one that is like a gorgeous sculpture.
Yes.
Make it look so...
For you daring young ladies. Okay, we have another one for you. And this one is called the Wonder Cat. Meow. Show them that one.
Now those. Talk about pop. Gorgeous. Stunning packaging. Love it.
Here's another one. Go ahead. I'm ready.
So gorgeous. And aside the moment, she's still waiting to get there. Look at you, gorgeous.
I believe this is majestic. This is majestic. This is just not majestic. Wow. Walk on the wild side. Okay. Show them how to walk on the wild side.
What's ready for this? Bam. Bold and beautiful.
Gorgeous.
Bam.
Oh, that's beautiful. You want to do one more?
Yes.
Okay, we'll do one more, okay? Oh, wow. These are beautiful, too. I love these cases that they're in. This is for my girl. This is the Dow Cat.
Oh, my gosh. Now, this one is about your essential.
Yes, it is.
It's so cute.
Really lovely. We have some more, but we're going to show you them on another.
Yes. Yes. Now. Bam. Bam. For those gorgeous go-to looks with the lashes that'll make you look super gorgeous and like you're ready to freaking show out. Be a showstopper whenever you feel like it. Doll cat. As a fella.
Nice.
All right, so you guys, thank you so much for tuning in with us and checking out some of our photos. I hope that you guys will actually know. I'm not even going to say I hope. Please do your thing. Go check out the sites, browse, shop, and literally fall in love with our products the same way that we have and so many other people have. And you will literally not regret it whatsoever.
You're not kidding. You know, try them. Just try them out. Just try them out. You will love them. It's been nice sharing our products with you. We're going to share some more with you tomorrow. Okay?
See you later.
Peace out.